ladies and gentlemen, next match is for the LVI Intercontinental Championship. The Masked Man versus the Bruiser. And this is going to be a 2 out of 3 falls count. A false match. 2 out of 3 falls, so whoever wins the first 2 matches will win.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. The first superstar to get 2 falls will win the match. And is for the Intercontinental.
The Masked Man defended his title very well during these past months. But now we have the Bruiser, who has come back after a while being out of the LVI show. So we'll see if he will be the next LVI champion in this 2 out of 3 falls match.
Introducing the challenger, from the Caribbean, the Bruiser. And his opponent, from the Caribbean, he is the Intercontinental Champion, the Masked Man.
Masked Man has to once again defend his Intercontinental Championship in another pay-per-view. All depends who's on the ranking in for his title, and that way, you know, the more you win, the more higher you get.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric. The sellout arena is pumped for this championship match.
Oh.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. He got all of that super kick.
Al Boricua Evolution, yo quiero decirle que pronto le voy a traer la bandera de Puerto Rico y cambiar la ropa de ustedes para que sea rojo, blanco y azul. Right? Un mensaje para The Bruiser.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. Oh man, hard landing. A bruising counter.
Nice.
There shares the bare knuckles of the Bruiser.
He said no.
And he
what was that?
Oh, what a painful kick. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Bruiser doing great, ladies and gentlemen. He wants that title.
You hear how his leg connected?
Two out of three falls. No disqualification.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. There's the bare knuckles of the Bruiser. He's putting those educated feet to good use. So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Collar and elbow tie-up. And there's an effective counter by the masked man. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Des Press, and the fist come raining down. Oh my, what thunderous impact. There's going to be a lot of offense. Great counter. He was one step ahead on that one. The masked man takes advantage. The kick connects.
Oh, trying to throw him out of the ring.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Uh-oh, what are we gonna see here? Two! Counter by the Butcher. And he gets back in the ring. There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match. You're in trouble now. He fails to connect. A quick one and an easy kick out. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Looking locked in the inner kind of ice. This hold is locked in really good. Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow. Watch him. What strength. Fighting his way out.
Bruiser,
Bruiser,
Bruiser, Bruiser,
there's the bare knuckles of the Bruiser. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. Will it be? One, two. Here's the
count. One, two. One, two. Alright, guys, alright.
He's got him covered. Two. He's going for the pin.
Let's go.
This could be it. He's going for the pin. Two. And this has got to be it. Two.
Referee's hands, hurry.
Two. Quickly into the cover with the title two line.
I'm live on pay-per-view. Congratulations.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Oh, 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 oh. Tremendous DKO. The Bruiser knockout. One, two. Oh, my goodness. And he kicked out of that. Can't believe it. Last man knows.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Go throw him out of the ring again, but Bruiser holds on. And the masked man kicks him out once again.
And he missed that one.
One. Two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Three.
Heading back in. Remember, this is a no disqualification match.
anything goes. Watch out, Paul. They're right here in front of us. This could get nasty. This isn't going well. He's laid out that
last
position.
Man gonna jump from the corner.
Did he get him?
Yep, he got him. Hurt his arm right there. Bro. Loser again.
Three! Don't think I won't count you out! A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe! We know what this is! Thunderous attack by the Masked Man!
Masked Man using a super kick.
Count one, two, and there's the decision.
All right, you got 1 point for the Masked Man, ladies and gentlemen. Will the Bruiser tie it up or will he lose?
That's what children's
one, two. Submission move to end this match.
You can't do much of anything.
Oh, that hurts. That's a terrible backbreaker.
Look out! Oh my gosh!
This might be it, ladies and gentlemen.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Here's the pin.
Masked Man.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
After the TLC pay-per-view, who will be number one contender for our next pay-per-view to fight against the Masked Man for his LVI Intercontinental Superstar Championship. So continue to watch the TLC pay-per-view. We're going to have a Royal Rumble soon, so don't go away.